getting another look at that crash in Clinton Township on Grosbeck. So this is live photos from one of our photojournalists on scene. Currently, Grosbeck is closed between 15 Mile and Metro Parkway. We are seeing what appears to be an SUV that has collided head-on with a dumpster. So according to police, they posted something on their Facebook page. This is going to be closed for quite some time. If we take a look at our maps here, I can help you get around this. We are seeing some slowdown here on Metro Parkway eastbound, so be prepared for that. Like I said, between 15 Mile and Metro Parkway, Grosbeck closed, all lanes northbound, southbound. You do have Gratiot over here to the east that you can use instead to get around. As far as our highways, things are looking good out there on I-94, I-75. No crashes in any of our highways.